Most pattern books, including mine, suggest that you test your pattern manipulation using quarter scale patterns. What I'm doing in this online class is suggesting you take it one step further and actually take the patterns that you go from the sloper to the design and put them into fabric and see how the actual construction techniques. With this particular design, I needed to find out how I could sew the fabric and create the pattern so that I would have a chevron instead of a simple diagonal.
Normally you cut a pattern with the fabric on the fold lengthwise and you'll get a mirror image. In this case, I actually had to cut one pattern following the lengthwise grain and one the crosswise grain in order to create a chevron pattern.
The other thing I wanted to explore was how was I going to attach fringe and how was I going to sew rhinestones. So when you're working in quarter scale, you'll get a chance to explore those techniques that you will need when you're working on a full scale. Another way to use quarter scale is to test out design ideas. In my Yahoo group, How to Make Sewing Patterns, a dance costumer asked, how could I create a skirt that was one color when a person was standing and then was a second color when the person moved? I went through three or four ideas, and some of them were so bad I'm not going to show them to you. But then I finally came up with the idea for a tapered skirt on my wine bottle that had these gores sewn to the inside. And the gores, for the very first time in my life, I tried a new sewing technique of actually zigzagging the gore instead of in the sewing line to the edge of the seam allowance line. Now, I wanted to test this and say, okay, well, does it really work? And I noticed that a light bulb has basically the same contour, the waist to hip contour, as my wine bottle. So I thought, aha, if I stick my skirt onto a wine bottle, I now have a dancing quarter scale bottle. And I can see how well, after the skirt goes back into a relaxed standing state, does it actually go back to a single color.
But I didn't want to stop with a wine bottle and a light bulb, so I made a full-size version of the skirt, following the exact same amount of fullness, the size of the gore, only instead of using it in the quarter scale, I decided to try it in the full scale. And then fortunately, my model, Christina, who you see here, is a dancer as well as a wonderful model and camera, camcord operator. And so she is showing how well the skirt changes and shows the color and then drops back into its normal navy colored state. And so thus it's proof that you can take quarter scale and prototype a design idea into a full size garment.